This is something you bring to store from those French citizens kidnapped tonight, threatening to be killed if they don't pull out of Iraq. It's time to bomb these weasels. It really is time just to bomb these weasels. No more threats, no more comments, no more ideas, no more army. Just bomb them. Just bomb them. Make sure that you hit ISIS with everything you got. That's what I say. And I'm not a proponent of war. But these people think they rule the world. It's time to take these sociopaths down a peg or two. It's time to take these sociopaths down a peg or two. Give them as much bombs as you can. Hit them and keep on hitting them until they quit, or they're going to keep on kidnapping people, they're going to keep on batting people, and it's going to go on, and it's going to go on, and it's going to go on. Let's strike already. It's time to strike. Does this government know it? It's time to strike in Syria and Iraq at the same time. It's time to strike in Syria and Iraq at the same time. There is no more questions about whether it's time. It's time to strike in Iraq and Syria and ISIS at the same time. It's time to strike ISIS at the same time in both nations. Hit them and keep on hitting them until they say uncle. Because they're just going to keep kidnapping people and beheading people and torturing people and genociding people until we do hit them. This is the 7 billion human being news. Hit them. Hit them with everything you got. Because they're not going to quit. They're just going to keep on coming until we stop them. Why should another national die? Why should another person die because these sick sociopaths want to play God with human lives? Hit them. Hit them with everything you got, goddammit. Hit them with everything you got. It's time that NATO hit back. It's time we stop standing around and start acting. Thank you for watching. This is something you think start from this. Hit them.